Hello, SalesMsg Nation. We are back with a jam-packed monthly product update with features for integrations, texting and calling, and much more. So let's jump right in. As many of you already know, we are committed to building one of the best texting and calling extensions for HubSpot. Last month, we introduced native calling for HubSpot, which means you can use SalesMsg calling right from within HubSpot. Now in the timeline record, you will see all your calling activity. You'll be able to set a outcome for a call, listen to recordings for both voicemail or just actual calls, and even add notes. So now you have all your calling activity in one place and you no longer need to switch between two apps. Next on the list is an improvement for our Pipedrive integration. So now, right from the deal record, you can see all your sales messaging activity, including inbound and outbound messages. Get all the context you need for all the communication you've had with your customer right in the deal record to help you close that deal. Many of our customers ask for the ability to place phone calls from the SalesMsg app without needing to create a contact. Well, now you can do just that. Now you have the dial pad option to help you make calls immediately right from the messaging interface without having to create contacts. You can simply search for existing contacts or just use the dial pad to type a number and call. You can also select from the dropdown the SalesMsg number you want the call to be placed. Next on the list, yet another integration improvement, and this one is for ActiveCampaign. So the send SMS action for ActiveCampaign automations is now more effective. You can now specify exactly which ActiveCampaign property you want to use for the phone number, and also all your SalesMsg inbox names will be visible for you right from the action. That way you select exactly the number you wanted to use for the automation. Last but not least, we added an improvement to the SalesMsg voicemail feature to give you even more control. You can now set a ring duration from just a few seconds to a few minutes to exactly what suits your needs. That wraps up the update for this month. Make sure to keep those requests coming, and to ensure that you never miss an update, subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you next month.